Welcome back, everybody, to the next episode of Uncharted, the Nathan Drake Collection. This is Jake's fortune, the very first one in the game. And look at that sunset. You should have brought your sunglasses, mate, because, you know, you're going to go blind if you look at that too long. For now... What are you doing? Oh my god, look at... What happened to your neck? Jeez. Okay, so, last time, we managed to get through the ruins. We also did chapter 1, which is just the intro level with the pirates. And now, we've come across a German U-boat into chapter 3. Let us jump in to the water and get in to the boat. This water effect is okay. I mean, it's really good for the HD version, but I think Last of Us made it look better, even on PS3. I'm not sure the updates have done much better here. It looks okay, I guess. It's not brilliant.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Like a monkey. Or you can jump across this, and then you can jump from here to the boat. Nope, can't grab until that. Would have thought you could, but probably get tetanus. Okay, time for what Sully said, the monkey stuff, monkey business. What is this, Prince of Persia? Build up momentum, build up momentum. Momentum away! You idiot. Yep, come on, come on, come on. Nice! There you go. What the f- Yeah, that'll happen a lot. Come on, get up there. Okey-do. And onto the cliff. What the? God, I gotta get used to this game again. Don't do it again. Get up. There we go. Nice. Not bad. For a guy who goes down the pub every now and then. You look like you'd have a... Like, you know, Nathan Drake's the kind of guy that you want to get a pint with. What the fuck, my life? Stop pissing about this position.
Hey, watch yourself up there. There. It's a long way down.
Oh, now you tell me. Thanks a lot, Sully. Advice would have been useful a bit earlier, like 3 or 4 deaths ago. I was wondering if I had to shimmy or jump. There we go. Not bad. Now, I will mention that... Whoa, shit. What was I going to say? Yeah. Uncharted 1 is actually the last game I played in the series. I played Uncharted 2 to begin, then Uncharted 3, and then Uncharted 1. It's a very strange order to beat. What the fuck was that? Am I in the right place? It doesn't seem like it. I feel like I'm going to my death. Yep, I'm pretty much gonna die. What the fuck? That's an interesting move. Oh, that's what you wanted me to do.
Drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Skip, skip, skip. Up and a skip and a jump. Up and a skip and a jump. Oh, now you mentioned tetanus. I was going to say the same thing. Nice.
Okay.
Fire weapon.
I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Man, I love how the cutscenes kind of transition with the gameplay. Man, that one's gonna be hard to turn, isn't it? There we go, there we go. Yeah, use the control stick. Turn, turn, turn. There we go. Come on, My fire torpedo. I didn't even see that hole there. Come on. Where are we going? Nazis. That might be worth something.
Huh. Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I just take all of him.
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
How many times are you gonna make me do this shit? It's starting to get a bit tense though, isn't it? Swimming time. Might need to swim a bit faster than we can walk. Yeah, get used to him being wet a lot. He loves the wet look. What the hell is this? I didn't press shit, mate. Oh, right. Gotcha. I think I accidentally transitioned to a cutscene that I wasn't aware of.
In the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan!
Okay, I think I've been really stupid. I've missed out two treasures that were inside of this. Now, I wonder if I can still get it when I get out. Undoubtedly, this thing is gonna crash.
That's probably bad.
Well, we did want a torpedo to go off. Get in there.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Thanks a lot.
Hey, hey.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. Now I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do...
Sully! Oh shit, fuck. Leave me alone. Run, run, run as fast as you can. Can't catch me, I'm too ribbon. Come on, come on, come on. Very action heavy movie this is.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
Shh. It went this way! I'm ready ahead!
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course. Oh,
thanks. All right, come on.
Thanks very much for the gun. Now I'm gonna ditch your ass.
Ooh.
Can I sneak up on him?
Over there!
Oh, that wasn't a very good sneak.
We got him!
I swear you can sneak on people in this game, can't you?
Drake, look out! Okay.
What the? Oh man!
Get down!
Oh my god! What the fuck's wrong with me? I just shoot normally.
There he is!
Oh my god! Why am I sucking so bad? What? Oh my god, the fucking aiming! No, go back. Is it because I flipped it? Yeah, it's because I flipped it. Fuck my life. Always takes me a while to get used to the controls in Uncharted. Trust me, as soon as we get a bit further into the game, I'm gonna be better. Haha, gotcha, bitch. That's right, you run. I'll take that.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
The camera's too weird. It's too responsive. Yeah, blind fire. I love that. Is that like a dance move?
Here we go.
Thank you. Finally, we get some more firepower. But now we have to make our way back through the cave. Gotcha. The hell is wrong with you? Oh god, this camera angle. Yeah! head. Come on. So does it. Oh yeah, by the way, the AI is really good in this game. Very helpful. Nice. Out. Get out the way. Get out the way! Do you want me to shoot you? Apparently, he doesn't mind.
Here we go.
Naturally, we got to use these pillars, aren't we? Oh my god, this fucking thing is too responsive. There we go, much better.
Stay close.
Gotcha! What a headshot. I love doing headshots.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
Do we drop back down here? That's where we came from before. Gotcha! Come on! Take that! And this! God, this camera work is getting really... Short burst, short burst. Get him in the head. Pop him in the head. There we go. I'll take that. And we're full on that. Oh, shit!
Damn.
This fucking camera! Do you want to be responsive or not, you bastard? There we go. Okay, good. Nice. There we go. Do you mind not phasing into me, please?
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
And I guess we go back the way that Sully... Sorry, hiccup. The way that Sully came down. Get up, idiot. Ugh. Forced me to run all the way around. Or not.
This way.
Come on. Shoot. Shoot him in the face. How's it going? There we go. Really? Oh, come on.
Come on, stay with me.
Over here.
Oh, shit. What the? Oh my god! My hiding spot, Ellie, get lost.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way.
Screw you, I'm getting the ammo. Oh, now we go this way.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
Problem is, so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
What am I doing?
What are you doing, man? Just get the hell off the plane.
Okay, you just jump. Count to five. You pull the cord.
What if you don't jump?
Oh, shit. Ugh.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, mate.
Okay, I think we'll end the episode on that note, and I'll see you in the next one.